It's easy to run out of microcontroller pins once a project really gets going, but you don't have to replace the board to get more. You can simply add a port expander. This MCP23017 port expander chip uses I2C to add 16 general purpose input or output pins to your board. Each pin has an internal pull-up resistor you can enable in software, and the chip's I2C address can be set by tying a combination of its address pins to ground. Setting one of these chips up on a breadboard is fast. Just connect power, I2C clock and data, tie the reset pin to positive voltage, and ground the three hardware address pins. Reading and writing to the I/O pins is simple, thanks to the software library. Up to 8 MCP23017s can be chained together, for a total of 128 pins, which is a lot.